Some people, this is a recent video from a prison in St. Catherine in a Spanish town. It is also alleged said that these men are celebrating the death of the warder, which were killed by an inmate with an ice pick. People, I don't know if that is true, but it is all rumors and they are circulating all over the internet. But even if that is not true, one thing I know for sure though, this no look good. This don't look good pan Jamaica. If you see prisoner, they in a prison, a flask NSC, have them money, I live life like say I rule them there. Because how much a Jamaican, law-abiding citizen, can afford them the amount of NSC the way the man them have in a prison? As you know, see, I know only one buckler alone. Man, them have about 3 to 4 buckler NSC flashing in prison. Is what me I say? So, them little thing here, I go look bad pan Jamaica reputation. It all look bad pan the government. It all look bad pan everybody. The police, them, the warder, them, everybody. You see me? A time for the government, or a time for the police, them, do something better. Both them prisoner there, because we've been a see video like this a circulate all over the internet, and them always a get away with it. Come on, man.